ग्लोबलाइजेशन 10th क्लास 10th चैप्टर सोशल स्टडीज पार्ट 1 बिट्स इफ यू लाइक दिस वीडियो प्लीज सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल एंड शेयर योर स्टूडेंट्स दिस इज वन ऑफ द अमेरिकन कंपनीज मैन्युफैक्चरर ऑटोमोबाइल्स सुजुकी यमाहा बजाज फोर्ड मोटर्स करेक्ट आंसर फोर्ड मोटर्स कारगिल फूड्स इज ए वेरी बिग लार्ज मल्टीनेशनल कंपनी ऑफ दिस कंट्री इंग्लैंड अमेरिका मेक्सिको चाइना करेक्ट आंसर अमेरिका This is the main channel of connecting countries. Teaching, nursing, trade, unorganized sector. Correct answer, trade. These are playing a major role in the globalization process. National companies, nursing, multinational companies, Government industries. Correct answer, multinational companies. The share of agriculture in GDP in the US is 5%, 1%, 3%, 2%. Correct answer, 1%. The companies that have markets in more than one country. Public enterprise, unorganized enterprise, monopolistic company, multinational company. Correct answer, multinational company. The member countries of the world in WTO is about 100, 164, 150, 200. Correct answer as per 10th class test book. 150 countries members in WTO. Latest present 164 countries in WTO. Globe the dictators. In Western Asia and North Africa was termed as dash by media. Arab Spring, Revolution, Toppling Arab, Democratization Arabs. Correct answer, Arab Spring. USA's voting is valued at a dash percentage in the World Bank. 19%, 18%, 17%, 16%. Correct answer, 16%. According to WTO, trade between countries should be free without barriers, a little bit free, restricted and limited, unfair. Correct answer, free without barriers. Goods are delivered faster across long distance at lower cost due to the improvement in this technology. Communication, information, transportation, publication. Correct answer, transportation. Infosys is a multinational company in the fields of automobiles, information technology, paints, nuts and bolts. Correct answer, IT, information technology. Wipro, Infosys are called Indian multinational companies because they have invested in only investment in India. No investment companies, investment in foreign countries, investment in Asia only. Correct answer, investment in foreign countries. Which one of the following countries has benefited more from globalization? Developed countries, developing countries, rich countries, all of these. Correct answer, developed countries. A option correct. Benefit to the local company of joint production with multinational companies. Money from multinational companies for additional investments, moral and social support, culture exchange, all the above. Correct answer, all the above. Liberalization was started in India in the year 1991 1981 1971 2001. Correct answer, 1991. The impact of globalization is low quality and high prices, greater choice and quality, low prices and low quality, lesser choice and high prices. Correct answer, greater choice and quality. Dash is the process of rapid integration with the countries of the world. Liberalization, privatization, globalization, technological revolution. Correct answer, globalization. The aim of WTO is liberalize international trade, strict trade, providing education. None. Correct answer, liberalize international trade. This is not the criteria for selecting a site for operation of multinational company. Areas which are highly sensitive, proximity to the market, availability of skilled and unskilled laborers at low cost, assured availability of other factors of production. Correct answer, area which are highly sensitive. Tata company manufacturers vehicles, colors, medicines, textile. Correct answer, vehicles.